A very common question I get a lot in the last couple of weeks is, should I start using VCF 9 already, or should I still keep the old one and wait a bit? I think it really depends on what you are working on. For example, if you are heavily into private AI, then it might make sense to directly utilize VCF 9 because, again, there is a lot of changes from that perspective in that release on how you architect it, etc. But if you feel unsure, then I have something for you, because we are offering 30-minute sessions with one of our architects, whether it's Sasha, Fabian, myself, or anyone else from the team, and they will actually look with you on where you are and where you want to go to. So that is a short option which you can take to really get the in-depth knowledge around whether and how it could be a fit for you. The second option is going to be, we are going to start to host one-day events called the Cloud Foundation Briefing, which is a custom designed by us from ComDivision, similar to what we do with Challenge Days in Architecture Think Tank. It's a one-day event packed from morning to evening. All the topics around VCF, from install over networking, over storage, over Kubernetes, private AI, everything in one single day event. Not PowerPoint, hands-on demos, all the things you need to really understand what's in there. And if you say it's like, I just want to understand it, you can still join, because you will still learn a lot around how it works. So don't feel embarrassed if you don't touch the keyboard, but these events are especially for you. We are going to run them in Abu Dhabi, Dubai, New York, Austin, San Francisco, Frankfurt, Munich, all around the globe. So if you want to participate, write down in the comments briefing, and we are going to make sure that we talk to you on how you can even attend one of these events. Hoping to see you at one of these events pretty soon.